The JAMA Network.
Diabetes continues to rise in the U.S.
14% of the people in the United States have diabetes, and this is even higher in Asians and Blacks and Hispanics.
And we specifically looked at data from 1988 until 2012 in adults age 20 and above.
Dr. Catherine Cowie from the National Institutes of Health and Dr. Andy Menke from Social and Scientific Systems Incorporated, along with their co-authors, used data from a long-running national survey of American adults known as NHANES. About 26,000 people were evaluated to determine prevalence and trends in diabetes.
One-third of diabetes is undiagnosed, and we also found that one-third of the population has prediabetes.
This means half of people in the United States have either diabetes or prediabetes.
The study appears in JAMA, Journal of the American Medical Association.
For the first time in 2011-2012, we had data on Asian Americans. Their prevalence of diabetes was as high as it is in Blacks and Hispanics, around 20% of the population.
Up to 50% of Asians and Hispanics with diabetes were unaware that they had the condition.
That's compared to about a third with undiagnosed diabetes in the white and Black populations.
Diabetes continues to rise, and it continues to rise in all age and sex, race, ethnic groups, and in groups according to education and income.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.